Hello các bạn, hôm nay mình đi chơi ở Mount Top nè. Ở đây là cái vịnh đó các bạn, rất là đẹp. Đằng xa đó có cái tòa cao đó, nó là cái lighthouse. Bây giờ mình sẽ đi qua bên kia đường nha. Sao con đeo khẩu trang như vậy thì?
If you could hold Ariel's hand.
Ok. Okay, where are we gonna go?
Daddy, don't walk faster.
Okay. Hold on, okay? Okay, so we're gonna go hike around here. Okay. And then you're gonna see the bay.
Let me see.
So that's the lighthouse right there.
I don't understand.
Hold it.
Mommy, no!
What?
Mommy, you cannot leave. You cannot walk alone without the family.
There we go. Here, come here.
I have to stay in the house.
I like white.
Can I look at your face, you cute little baby? Let me look. Let me look.
Yeah, sure. Throw
it at daddy's face.
Okay, we're gonna go hike around out to the bay, and I think we're almost there. Yeah, you can see it from here. This is a hiking trail right there too, but we're not gonna go that way. We're gonna go to the bay. Everyone here, they have to wear a face mask. Oh, it's pretty crowded. You want to go? Well, see how beautiful it is? Everybody like go out here and hang out. So crowded. We're gonna hike on those rocks, big rocks. Oh, I'm kind of scared. I'm pretty chicken, so it's a problem for me.
This
way. Come on, go.
Chasing it. Go, go. Go.
Where are they?
Okay, I'll take you. Đi. Nhỏ đi vậy đi mệt quá.
It's too high, it's too high.
Okay, so my daughter got too scared, so we have to sit him rest for a little bit. Okay, so we're gonna continue hiking here.
Nắm tay bố này, em hiểu. This way, this way. Let's go.
Wow.
Can you jump?
No.
I'm scared.
Jump. One, two, three. Good job.
I was good at that.
All right. Wow.
Me scared.
Rồi, mà lên nó nói sao mà xuống? Audrey, why are you up there? Go down.
Why are you going up there?
Cool. There's no way there. You have to go back the way you are.
You want to go this way? Okay, step on this one. Step on this one. Step on this one.
This one?
Yeah.
Is it gonna move?
No, it's not moving.
I don't like this. Hold on, Ariel, you wanna hold my hand. Come on.
Oh, you should bring the carrier.
I know, you do the carrier.
What's a carrier?
Oh, it's the carrier. It's a baby carrier that you carry. Your dad can carry Alex to hike, so he can have have his hands free to take Ariel.
Oh, I can't do this.
Man, this one is easy. You don't have to jump. You can step on this rock right here.
Daddy said to wait.
Wow, so beautiful. You can see a yacht right there. Oh, you know how? You just go and step down here and then go up. Step down. Oh, you can do that if you want. Yep. See, you did it.
Daddy!
Okay, we're gonna go up here, okay? Okay, we're gonna stand right here and wait, okay? Stand right here. Go in here. Go. Stand right here and wait. Audrey, why will you go down there? Oh, this one is too small. Wanna go up there? Right there? Like, let's go. No, 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 go, go, go. Okay, go up here. Go up here, okay. Okay, good. This one has more room.
So scared.
Let me see your hand. No, it's okay, she's fine. Okay, let's go. Your dad coming. Your dad is coming, so let's go. You don't have to jump. You have those little rock right there. You like it?
Nope.
Why?
I caught up to you down there.
Oh no, how am I gonna go? Okay, step. Can you take her?
Let's get
her. No, maybe go this way. Yeah.
I'm scared.
Okay, okay. You scared, you make me scared also, Angela. Cause I'm scared. Okay. Cause I'm scared. Oh my gosh.
People,
I'm chicken, you know?
Who wanted to take my help when I offered?
Okay, I'm stuck.
Why are you stuck?
Cause I'm scared.
I feel like the mom
this
right
way.
Now. I shouldn't be feeling
this way. I told you I got scared. I'm going.
You went here so many times before.
No, not so many times. Wait, we went three times.
Daddy, am I supposed to be feeling like the parent right now?
Say that.
What? Whoa, you went by yourself. Good job.
Good job, Alex.
Yeah, you can walk that way. I will hate you if you make. Go back with mommy.
Wait. This way. Go on this one. How are we gonna go?
Are you telling me
we have to jump down there.
No.
Hello, sucker.
How are we gonna go?
Okay, follow me.
Okay, we.
No, okay, Angel, go. Come to me, Angel.
Step,
come to me.
Step.
Never use the tiny ones. No, give her to me. You know what? Give her to me. You suck. All right. I use the safer.
Oh gosh, even I get scared, so how can I take her?
No, hold my hand. I got you.
We have a long way to go.
I got you, baby.
You're the one who wants to go hike here.
Ariel, go Ariel. Go Ariel.
He likes to play with the puddle. I know hiking on this supposed to be fun, but I get scared when it's when I encounter a big gap between the rocks. It's kind of it's not I like it, but it's like it's not really. It's just because I'm chicken. That's all. That's why it doesn't seem so fun to me. I like the scenery, so you know, even though I'm scared, I still try to do it because this scenery is so nice, so beautiful, so I'm willing to hike for it. Okay, you can see down here. Wow, so beautiful, isn't it? I still have a short way ahead for me to hike, so. I cannot take my second daughter anymore with me on this hike because even I got scared. So how can I take her if I'm scared? I'm trying to hike. Okay, my kids and my husband and my oldest daughter still there. So my oldest daughter is taking my third daughter with her, and my second daughter now go with my husband. Oh, really? You had to carry her on your back?
Yes, because she's too slow.
She didn't walk?
She's too slow. And you're my favorite.
You should not leave her alone.
They can do it themselves! Ariel can do it! She ain't chicken like you! Let go, Ariel. Let go.
She really know where to go, huh?
And you don't.
She really knows which rock to step on. Ariel, go inside. You too out. You're going too far out. So go inside.
No,
you're going at the edge now.
No, Daddy says.
Okay. But you have to go in on the inside, don't go out the edge. Oh wow, he hiked. He get all the way to that one.
I can get there.
No, but don't go. It's dangerous. No, it's dangerous. Don't go.
I can get. Let's wait for Dad.
Not really.
Yes, we're so
sad. Hey, why are you stuck there?
Because I'm bored. Go ahead.
Let's go. You can go with me. No, we can go down here. Yes, easier. No, be careful. Don't jump like that. Okay, you step down. You're a good hiker. Oh, my 5 years old is. She's even braver than me. Ariel, no more. Go inside. This one. No, don't do that. Don't go on that one. Be careful. Don't go. You have to wait for me. No, I have to. I'm going up here. You go on that. Come on, go up here. Okay, let's go. You can step on the small rocks first. You know that? Mm-hmm. Now go on the inside area. Okay. Go this way. This one is easier. Mm-hmm. You know why? Because you have this right here where you can walk on it. Oh no, they were all the way over there. That's too far away from us. But we have to go up first. Okay. Come on. Okay, so we're here at last. This is less scary. Okay? You don't go over the edge, okay?
Mommy, okay.
There's
no rope.
Yeah?
Daddy, mommy, I think
Okay, there's no more. We can walk. Yep, we can walk up. No, go inside.
Mommy, there's rock on the shoe.
Oh, those little pebbles, rock?
Yeah, there's rock
on
the shoe.
Oh, those little rocks.
Mommy, I was playing again.
Yeah, sorry, sorry.
Mommy, I think
okay.
Mommy, I think I have to sit.
You have to sit? You're tired?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, we can sit.
Okay, now I'm sitting in my shoe anymore.
Wow, so many people. It's crowded.
Okay, mommy, I'm ready. Oh, here we go. Now sit.
Be careful. Those little rocks can make you fall. Yeah, because it's close.
Why are you a kid? Mommy, why are you a kid?
No? When I was a kid, I didn't go on here. Because my family didn't take me. Place to sit up here. Wanna go sit up here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not the rock. What can I get up?
We can sit up here and wait for Daddy and Audrey and Angela and Alex.
Mommy, I think it's too big for me.
Oh, with bugs. Oh, it's just flies. Okay.
No, that's a bug.
Rock on Cherry Smith. Oh, what happened?
I'm trying to get down.
Why you get down?
Because I want to.
Now see?
Mommy, I want to get down.
So you know you got yourself hurt. Why do you get down?
Because I want to. Because there's a book on the chair. Mommy, hurry, there's a book on the chair.
Yeah. Go.
He's gone.
Okay. See?
Now that's going to see me have... Mommy, there's a bug in the flower.
Oh, it's a bee. Oh, let's go. It's a bee.
Bee is yeah. So scary to kids. Not mommy. Mommy, yes. Huh? Mommy, which way will you go? Mommy, which way will you go?
Oh, so over here you can see the lighthouse too, on this side.
Ah, there's a sign on the bus again.
You want to go down there?
Huh? That the beach?
Yeah. Huh. You want to go down and play with the water?
Yeah, but it's too scary for me because there's crocodiles or shark fish.
Okay, let's go. I'll take
or
you.
Or fishman. Am I going to go all by myself? Mommy,
you want to go by yourself?
Yes. Oh, Mommy, now my shoes on my shoes inside again.
It's okay. You can get it out later. Whoa, whoa.
Mommy, there's so much sand
here. So the weather is so good. The weather's so nice
Mommy,
today. It's sunny. And it's like only 71. Yeah, 71 degrees Fahrenheit. So it's pretty good. You told me you can go by yourself. What? Yes, it's all rocks. Wanna go down there? See if you can find any seashells. Anna, come down here. What happened? So I found a rock, nice rock. Oh, come on. It's okay, so I'm collecting some rocks just for fun. Oh, see big waves coming. Okay, so my kids are having fun out there. Alexander, you want to come sit with me? It's gonna get your shoes dirty, Alex. Come up here. Okay, so we're playing stacking rocks.
It has a top hat.
Okay, so we are going back to our car. Yeah, lots of bees.
so much bugs. Why do we have to go this way? There's so much bugs. Can we go?
Hey, let's go. You can still walk, okay? Just walk to the side of it. Do not touch any leaves, okay?
Go to the side, watch for water.
Go on this side. Like this.
You want me to carry you?
Okay.
Okay.
What am I doing? This looks like a forest.
It is. It is. They just make a way to go in and out. That's all. This is a forest.
Mommy, there's fur plants. Mommy,
let's go, please. Hurry.
It's almost like it, but it's not really a real forest.
Mommy, there's footprints.
Oh, come on, go, box.
Mommy, there's
footprints. Turn right, this way. Oh, sorry.
Mommy, my shoe.
Sorry. Okay, so it's the Montauk Point Lighthouse.
Lighthouse, film lighthouse.
Okay, so I'm going to the Montauk Point Lighthouse. Okay, that is the Montauk Point Lighthouse up there. But you can't get in because they close. It's the end of my video. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later on another video. Bye-bye.